So today, inshallah, as we said, we will talk about antibody identification. But in this case, we will see what we can do when a patient has multiple antibodies. So previously, we understand how to talk the or how to do the antibody antigram when there are single antibody, for example, or there are or when there are matching pattern matching in the antigram. So it's quite easy. However, we must understand it before we start talking about how to solve antibody identification antigram when there are number of antibodies or multiple antibodies. Okay. So we will study that, but before we will see how to use different enhancement media. So until now, what kind of enhancement media we did use or we have used? Can you
less.
Remember?
Less.
Excellent. We use less. We use, as Adir said, we use also an anti-human globulin reagent. So this is considered as this is considered less with I. So consider as enhancement. Today, inshallah, we will understand the principle of this. So we will talk about less, we will talk about a number of potentiators, additional potentiators, such as bovine serum albumin. Also, we will talk about enzymes. About enzyme, you are just okay. So I think now it's better, isn't it? So, is it better now? Okay. So, you already study different systems, isn't it? The clinically important systems. So we will see today, inshallah, how the enzyme can affect on different antigens, inshallah. Okay. We will see how to deal with autoantibodies. If you remember, we said that patient with autoantibody may cause complication when we do antibody identification test. We will see what type of techniques we can use to solve antibody identification problems, such as selected cells. And we talked about this last week, if you remember, when we said we can choose a cell from different panel and use it. Okay, so today, inshallah, we will talk about that. And also, we will discuss different points. We will move also and talk about enzyme and absorption. I think I will delete this part, absorption. I'm not sure that we will cover it. طيب البوتنشيترز okay may enhance the first stage or may enhance the second stage of agglutination. So if I said first stage of agglutination, what does this mean?
Sensitization. Okay.
Excellent. So the antibody binds to the antigen. So this is the first system. Give me some example of factors affecting the stage.
pH, temperature.
Okay, so all of these is correct. So temperature, pH, all of this affecting the reaction of antibody with the antigen. We talk about potentiators. So we said, some of them affect first stage, some of them second stage, some of them both of these two stages. Okay, and we said the forms affecting the second stage, as you said, of reaction, because it's how form bridges between substances. Okay, so we will discuss also a list. However, bovine serum albumin and polyethylene glycol, we will not discuss their principle. However, you have to know that these two, okay, is considered as potentiators. So because some you may encounter with antigram, for example, or principal or whatever, they use these type of reagents. So when you read this, you have to understand that this is a potentiator used to enhance a reaction. Okay. Also, we will cover enzymes, as we said. So, unless it's a low ionic strength saline. Okay, so it's quite different than the normal saline. What do you think from the name? What's the difference between them? What's the difference between normal saline and low ionic strength saline? High concentration. Okay, excellent. So here the difference is in this reagent, there are low concentration of ion comparing with the normal saline. Okay, so how can this affect and how can this enhance my reaction? So if you can remember, we have, so we said before, this is RBC. RBC and normal saline is covered, have which charge? Is it positive or negatively charged? Excellent, it's negatively charged. And this is a result of abundance of certain amino acids, which is sialic acid, which gives the cells its negative charge. Okay. So because it's negatively charged, it will absorb what from the surrounding media? It will absorb positive ions, isn't it? Okay, so in normal saline. Are you agree with me? Okay, so here it's surrounded with both negative charge. So as this result, there will be cloud of positive ions around it, isn't it? Okay. So because it's negative and negative, they will push each other. Okay. So they will push each other. So for example, an IgG will not able to bind two cells at the same like this. This is not will happen. Okay, because the IgG is a quite small monomer antibody. Okay, and the distance between two binding sites is quite short comparing with IgM, which has the ability to cross the zeta potential. Okay, because of the it's pentamer. Okay, and the two binding sites can bind cells at the same time and in normal physiological saline and or normal physiological media. Okay, or normal saline. So it can give direct aggregation. Right. So here, okay, because there are low ionic strength in this solution, there are less positive ion around it. Okay. So there are less positive ions around it. This is the negative. However, there are some positive, but it's much less than before. Okay. So as a consequence, do you think the distance between two cells, it's larger or less or smaller? Excellent, Shahad. So it will be smaller distance between them, isn't it? Okay. So as a result of this principle, by this, do you think this is well the first stage or second stage? Some of the you said the second stage. Some of them said it's first stage. Excellent. Who said the second stage? Okay. So as you said, centrifuges will have the second stage because the cells come close to each other. So zeta potential. So it will affect agglutination. Isn't it? It will affect agglutination. Okay. So this is one principle, how less is work. Okay, this is first one. Like, are you agree with me? Do you understand my point? Right. Let's move to the second principle, how it's work. Okay, this is the first one. Second one, it will increase the uptaking of antibody. Okay, so as a result of less ion, the antibody will easy bind to the responding antigen. Okay, so there are increase of antibody uptaking. And again, this is will affect which stage? The first stage or second stage? Excellent, Shahad. Now it will affect the first stage. Okay, so there are two principles, there are two ways how less is working to increase the how it's work as enhancement. Okay, so we understand the principle of. So we compared with normal saline and we said it's have less ion. One of the most common enhancement media. So you can see that we use it in our lab. Also in many gel card, for example, you can see, or in many vial, okay, you can see that a less is integrated inside. Okay. So in some vials there are less, they incorporate less with the reagent. Okay. مثلا يكون انتي بكي الفايل از انتي بكي كمان نلقى موجود فيه لو نقرا على الفايل نلقى موجود فيه less. Okay, also some type of gel card integrated also less inside it. Okay, so it's considered, and also in our manual method we use the less as enhancement media, if you remember, isn't it? It's considered as one of most common enhancement media. Okay, the advantage of this reagent, it will reduce the incubation time. Okay, so before incubation time, or sorry, before using less, of we don't use less, this can be, we can sometimes it's required to wait for example 45 hours or 1.5 hours, okay, to doing a test. Okay, so sometimes we have to wait for this long time. However, if we use less, this can be only, for example, 30 minutes or just 15 minutes. Okay, which is really good. If we reduce the incubation time, usually this is considered as advantage. Okay, this is using less also will increase the sensitivity of the also will increase the sensitivity of the test. Okay, so if there are just some antibodies, okay, in the serum, for example, this is will increase the detection of this antibody, for example. Okay, so it will increase the sensitivity, and you already know that increasing the sensitivity, also the specificity, for example, is important in different tests. Isn't it? لما كانت sensitivity عالية, إذا قلنا أن هذا التست sensitivity عالية, معناها it has the ability to detect the substance that we are looking for. Okay, so in this example, we are looking for antibodies. So using less will enhance the detection of this antibody, even if the antibody, for example, present in low titer, for example. Okay. Also, it's not expensive. Okay, so reducing the cost is usually again advantage, isn't it? Okay, there are also some disadvantage for this using this potentiator, which is it will also enhance. So it will enhance detection of antibody, but also will enhance detection of cold autoantibody. Okay, so some patients have cold antibody. Autoantibody, okay. So have, for example, antibodies that can bind to its cell. So the patient, how can I detect patient with autoantibody? قولوا لي. تذكرون؟ Okay. So we use that usually to present. This is the first test we have to do it to detect the presence of antibody. Okay, so here, for example, it will antibody identification. We don't want to detect autoantibodies, and we will discuss why we don't want to detect the auto antibody. We want to detect the low antibodies more important in transfusion to detect the low antibody compared with the auto antibody. Okay, so here it will enhance the uptake also of cold auto antibody. So now let's discuss the enzyme technique. Okay, أخذت عنها فكرة مع دكتورة هيفا. كيف ممكن الإنزيم يأثر؟ طب ممتاز، إيش أخذته؟ تذكرة؟
أخذنا إن البابين يكسر الأنتيبوديز عشان يعني عشان يوسع ال يعني زي مثلا الاي جي جي يوسع
ال ريجن قصدك
اللي هنا اي عشان يقدر يرتبط باكثر من انتيجين.
Okay, this is one way of working. We will discuss different principles. Okay, good. So, in enzyme technique, so we will use a proteolytic enzyme. Okay, so proteolytic enzyme will it break down of what? Proteins. عادة احنا نشتغل most of the antibody, most of the antigen. Okay, most of the antigen. In red blood cell antigens is what? What do you think? Most of them is what? What's the nature of antibody of antigen? Protein. Excellent. Okay, they, most of them is protein. Actually, they are glycoproteins. Okay, so glycoproteins means mainly proteins, but there are carbohydrates attached to it. So by using this enzyme technique, we will break down the peptide bonds, which present between amino acids, isn't it? A protein is consists of a long chain of amino acid linked together by a peptide bond, as you know from biochemical courses, okay? Biochemistry courses that you already studied. So, and protein actually is amino acid linked together by a peptide bond. So, if we break down this peptide bond, that means we break down the antigen. Okay, so it's break down the peptide bond at 13 positions. Okay, there are different type of enzyme can be used. Okay, such as papain, pepsin, trypsin, or bromelain. Okay, I think we have this in our lab, and we will use it tomorrow in chat. Okay, تذكرون لما جاء من فترة يقولون عشان اللحم يطلع طري يحطوا مع كيوي. سمعتوا؟ وفي ناس قالوا حطوا معها أناناس. تعرفون إيش بيسوي الأناناس والكيوي؟ إيش راح يسوي الأناناس والكيوي؟ Yes, with the snakes. Yes. تعرفون إيش السبب؟ صح قالوا إذا حطيته بيصير طري. ليش هو بيصير طري؟ فقعان. Excellent. And they break down the proteins. Excellent. Wow. So they will break down the proteins. Okay. Papain, for example, is extract from papaya. Okay. Pheasant from pigs. So this is from. So of course there are enzyme can be extracted from maybe the pineapple. From kiwi, but however, the common one we use it in the blood bank is a papain, a pheasant, a trypsin, and bromelain. Okay, so الحركة اللي كانوا يسوونها لها أصلاً أساس علمي. Okay, وإحنا نسويها. Okay, طبعاً بتركيزات محددة to break down the enzymes, to break down the antigen on the red blood cell. Okay, so usually the enzyme used with an indirect phase. So usually, the mandatory phase, is it immediate span or 37 or an indirect? Shraikum?
Indirect.
Excellent. This is the mandatory one. Excellent. So here, usually we have to run tests by using an indirect. Okay. And of course, we will not move or jump directly to the enzyme technique unless we need to do that. Okay. Enzyme can be used by two different ways. There are already prepared red blood cells treated with enzyme. اوكي اذا ار بي سي تريتد وذ انزايم تجي جاهزه كذا كيت مكتوب عليه بانل وذ انزايم اور انزايم تريتد بانل اوكي هاويفر وي كان يوز add the enzyme to our reagent and record a result. Okay, so we can repeat doing our panel. However, at this time we add the enzyme. Okay, so we can treat ourselves by ourselves, or so we can use untreated cell, then treat them, or we can buy it commercially available treated cell. اللي احنا بنسويه في اللاب لا we will treat our cell with enzyme okay then doing a test okay so and tomorrow inshallah we will do it without do the end phase without adding the enzyme then we will repeat it by using the enzyme بنشوف كيف تأثر عندنا ال result okay طيب so how enzyme technique can be used to our reaction and how they work. So as we said before, the antibody may bind to its corresponding antigen. Okay, this is RBC, this is antibody bind to the antigen. After treat the cells, okay, some antigen will be destroyed, okay? Some of them will be destroyed. So if the antibody will come to react with it, but cannot react with it because it cannot find the antigen. And it's the antigen, we remove it or we break them down by enzyme. Okay. So before a treatment, this will give us positive reaction, isn't it? However, after treatment, okay, I will select from you. Asma Al-Mutayri, after treatment, what do you think will happen? After treatment, what do you think will happen? Athir. Asma or Athir?
They will bind.
After treatment. So here they will bind together. However, after treatment, what will happen?
It will not bind.
Excellent. It will not bind. So it will be converted from positive to negative. Isn't it? So before treatment, we can end up positive. After treatment, become negative. So that means, I will discuss it again. So that means the antibody, the enzyme break down this antibody. The enzyme break down the corresponding antigen. Okay? So, again, so this is one way how they doing a reaction. Some of the antigen, okay, will be destroyed by using an enzyme. Okay, can you see here? Some of the antigen will be destroyed by the enzyme. So before a treatment, نلقى عندنا cell مثلا cell number مثلا 5 give me positive reaction. However, after a treatment, بتفاجأ أنها عطتني after treated with enzyme. It give me negative reaction. That means the antibody is break down. The antigen is break down by the enzyme treatment. Okay, so this is will confirm that the antibody is, for example, from Duffy type or from MNS system because the antigens of these two systems are because the antigens of these system is sensitive. For antigen, so they will break down by these antigens. Okay. طيب, Dana asked if the red blood cell will be affected when we break down the antigen. No, it will affect only the antigen. Okay, it will affect only the antigen. So the red blood cell itself, in general, it will not be destroyed, it will stay. Okay, however, the antigen, only the antigen will be destroyed. Okay, however, some antigens is after some cells or some antigen after treatment, the reaction will be enhanced. Okay, so what does this mean? Okay, so here cells after treatment. So some of the cells, maybe it's plus, for example, one. However, this is untreated. While here, enzyme. So here is enzyme. So we will do a reaction and we will maybe consider, for example, cell number two. Okay, so in some cell number two is give me plus one. However, after treatment, the reaction is enhanced. Okay, can you see it's converted from plus one to plus three? So how is this come? This is by effect of the enzyme. So enzyme sometimes destroy the antigen, but sometimes no, it enhances the reaction. If the enzyme will enhance the reaction, so let's take this example. Okay, so we have red blood cell here. Okay. And let's imagine this is antigen. Okay, so from example of system enhanced antigens enhanced by enzyme treatment is the Rh antigen, the Lewis antigen, and the head antigen. Okay, so they said in an untreated cell, this antigen is present. However, it may be covered by another protein. Okay. May covered by certain protein, but antibody will come and bind to it. Okay. However, after treatment, okay, this antibody, okay, will expose more. Okay. So, however, after treatment, the other antibody, okay, will be the other protein will be break down. Okay. So as a consequence, the antigen will be exposed more. So it will be exposed more. It will be easier to access this antigen. So the reaction will be stronger. Okay? So this is indicator in the antibody li bind. Okay, mo احنا كنا محتارين من اكثر من antibody. So this is indicator. This is antibodies from Rh or Lewis or Ed. Okay? Like, for example, okay, كانت عندي possibilities, okay, in the patient and the, for example, a number of antibodies. Okay, فأنا كنت شاكة أن عنده دافي A, okay, وشاكة أن عنده كمان anti big C. Okay, أنا عنده anti big C. However, okay, بعد التريتمنت, يلا شوف مين اللي مستوعب. However, after treatment, okay, مثلا أنا طلعت لي result can, for example, plus one. Okay, however, after treatment, it converted from plus one to zero. This is indicator the antibody is anti big C or indicator the antibody is actually Duffy A.
Duffy A.
Excellent. اي لان احنا عارفين بيه ما شاء الله ما شاء الله اوكي الحمد لله اوكي سو ريلي جود سو ذس از انديكيتور بيكوز وي اوريدي نو ذات ذا دافي انتيجن از سنسيتيف فور تريتمنت اوكي سو افتر تريت سيلز ذا دافي انتيجن از ديستروي سو وي ويل كم ات واز بوزيتيف رياكشن بس افتر treatment it becomes zero because there are no antigen. Antibody لسه موجود لكن بيمسك مع الانتيجن مو لاقي لان احنا كسرناه بواسطة الانزيم. Excellent. Okay. طيب. طيب another example. Okay. So I will select now. Okay. So we don't know patient have anti big A or anti type anti big S. Before treatment, it was plus two. Okay. However, after treatment, it becomes plus four. Okay. So, Taif, are you here? So, Taif, what do you think? So, from this result, this is indicator which antibody we have. Is it anti-big A or anti-big S? Lujain. ضيف أو لوجين. Excellent. Okay. We compare between the E and the S. Okay. So excellent. The reaction is enhanced. So this is usually characteristic of Rh antibodies. Okay. Or present for Rh antibodies. So there are two mechanisms as we study. So one mechanism. Is the antibody, the antigen can be destroyed by the cells. However, the antibody, the other mechanism, how it's enhanced reaction, the antigen may covered with another antibody, with another antigen. However, after treatment, okay, the antigen is still present. However, the antigen, the other antigen which cover the first one, so we will call this first antigen, and we will call this second. So after treatment, the first antigen will be exposed more because the second one is breakdown. Okay, had another theory. Okay, is it clear for all of you?
ممكن تعيدين آخر شيء تيجي.
We have two mechanisms, okay, more than two mechanisms, but we will focus on these two, okay. This said, okay, the enzyme treatment will break down some antigen, okay, break down some antigen. So as a consequence, after treatment, the reaction will be reduced, okay, the reaction will be reduced. The second mechanism, they at the same time may expose or enhance another reaction. So from plus two maybe become plus three. Why? Because the antigen may be covered by another antigen. The antigen we are looking for, okay, which is called, which we called number one, is covered by another antigen. Okay, after treatment, the enzyme will break down antigen two. As a consequence, شوفين دعاد وش صار في الانتيجين الاول صار exposed more. Okay. صار exposed more. بالتالي يعطيني stronger reaction. الانتيبادي يمسك معه بشكل اسهل من الاول. Okay. Is it clear?
Yes, clear.
Another way of enhancement. Okay, ممكن احنا كمان نسوي increase the uptake of some antibodies. We will discuss it now, inshallah. Another mechanism is that, can you remember that we said RBC is covered or abundant with a protein, give a negative charge to the red blood cells? Okay, so many of these protein, okay, اللي cover red blood cells and give the negative charge of the red cells will be break down by enzyme. Okay. أصلاً غالبيتهم من الموجودين في الMNS. Okay. فاحنا بنكسر. So it will break down these. It will break down these proteins. Okay. So the negative charge of the red blood cell تطلع عندي أضعف. Okay. لأن مين اللي أعطاني النيجاتيف تشارج؟ وجود البروتينات اللي فيها الأمينو أسيد سيليك أسيد اللي تذكرون. طب إذا أنا شلت أصلاً البروتينز اللي هاف ذس أمينو أسيد صرتها شلت يطلع عندي سيليك أسيد أقل بكثير وبالتالي النيجاتيف تشارج بيطلع عندي أضعف صح؟ طب as a consequence أوكي بنادي بالاسم as a consequence مشاعر what will happen؟ We said the enzyme will break down number of proteins. One of the proteins will be break down by enzyme is the proteins carry sialic acid, which is amino acid responsible to give the red blood cell its negative. So if we break down this antibody, okay, the negative charge will be increased or decreased. It will be decreased. Okay, so as a consequence, instead of تقرب جنب بعض ولا تبعد؟
تبعد.
شو رأيك؟
يعني دقيقة. يعني أنت قصدك إن النيجاتيف كلها راحت؟
قلت كثير. إيه. كانت أول كلها نيجاتيف نيجاتيف. فتعرفين نيجاتيف نيجاتيف بعدون صح؟
أيوة.
بيدفون بعض كثير. لا. لكن الآن.
أيوة أيوة لا الآن... لا. بيقربون من بعض.
أيوة. أوكي. So okay. So this is another way of how an enzyme treatment can enhance the reaction. Okay, قلنا أنه بيكسر لي ممكن أن تكون cells antigens covered with another antigen. So by using enzyme, these will be a breakdown. So the antigen will be exposed more. We discussed that red blood cell antigen will be close to each other, so the zeta potential will be reduced as a result of removing or reducing the negative charge, because the enzyme will break down the proteins carrying these negative charge acids. Okay. Also, we said the enzyme treatment can destroy some of the antigen. Okay. So we test number of points. Okay. One of them destroy and two of them how they enhance reaction. So then we also discussed how it can enhance reaction of some antigen. Okay, however, it can destroy or reduce reaction of other antigen. Okay, so it's very important to know which antigen will be increased and which antigen will be decreased reactivity after treatment. However, some of the clinically important systems such as L will not affect one treatment. Okay. So Belgia, for example, plus three or after treatment it's still plus three. So this is hint or indicator. It may be the كنت أنا مثلا شاكة في anti-BK. Okay. This is indicator it is anti-K. Okay. لأن إذا كان مثلا for example Duffy, we expect them to reduce. Okay, بيكون من ثلاثة بينزل عندي إلى واحد. Retest the serum. So here we will see what we already discussed. So we have to do it indirect without a treatment as usual. Then we have to do it after treatment because we need to compare results, isn't it? لازم أعرف قبل التريتمنت كيف كانت وبعد التريتمنت كيف صار.
البريك داون للأمينو أسيد ويصير يعني ريديوس النيجاتيف تشارج هي نفسها نقطة اللي يكون الكفرد ود أمينو أسيد ولا يعني تو
افكت هذا الحل وهذا الحل
اوكي
الثانية قلنا ان يكون هنا عندي الانتيجين والانتيجين الانتيبادي يقدر يمسكها هوفر اتس كفرد الحين لو رجعون على شكل الريد بلود سيلز انتم اكيد درستوا زنتت Red blood cell membrane is abundant with large number of proteins. صحي صغيرة red blood cell وحلوة بس إنها too much of proteins and glycoproteins, carbohydrates cover the red blood cells. Okay. وكثير من الانتيجنز complex موجودة مجموعة. Okay. فممكن واحد يكون طويل شوي مغطي الثاني. Okay. مغطي شوي. فالانتيبادي يقدر يمسك معاه لكن بيعطيني weak reaction. لكن لما أنا أشيل هذا أكسره، أوكي، أكسره، الأنتيبادي بيمسك بشكل أسهل مع الثاني، أوكي، يعني إذا كسرت هذا بزيد الرياكشن. طيب. So when enhancement of blood group positive charge. Sarah asked. So this is may means that all the reaction will be enhanced. No, some of them it's not affected. Okay, enhancement of, yes, the zeta potential will be reduced, but however, still sometimes it will not give positive reaction. So, not 100% will the antibody will bind, especially if the antigen, for example, is destroyed. تأثر عندي تكسر خلاص الانتيبادي اصلا ما عنده موجود. اوكي وعندك الكل قالوا ان الكل شافوا بالتجربه ان الكل ما يتاثر كمان بعد وقبل التريتمنت يعطينا نفس النتائج. اوكي طيب when we use the potentiators عاده تلقونها تستخدم في الانتيبادي ايدنتيفيكيشن. اوكي غالبا تستخدم في الانتيبادي ايدنتيفيكيشن اللي هي الانزيم تريتمنت وال for example PEG ولا البوفن سيروم ألبومين هذه دائما تستخدم في الانتيبادي ايدنتيفيكيشن. however الكومز شفنا ان الكومز ممكن يستخدم في الفينوتايبنج خصوصا مع الويكلي يستخدم في الفينوتايبنج اذا كان عندي الانتيبوديز فروم اي جي جي مش الافيلبل عندنا من اي جي جي تايب يستخدم في السكرينينج يستخدم في الابليكيشن يستخدم في الدم. Okay, so we said it's used here and there, and well, enzyme usually here. Type enhancement cell typing, so we discussed this enhancement for the titration command. Okay, titration method, not next week, but the week after. So we discussed this point. So we said before, less may incorporate with some reagents, other red blood cell reagents, other antibodies, other gel cards. Okay. تلقون لما تقرون تلقون less or plus less. okay فتعرفون أن less موجود في هذا الجو. okay طيب until this point you understand
yes
yep. so let's move let's talk about autoantibody. Okay, let's talk about now autoantibodies and how can they affect my reaction. Okay, so some people, we have two types of antibodies, isn't it? We have autoantibody, okay, if it's against non-self, against self antigen. طيب, Darin, what's the other type? Excellent, the other type. Low antibody. Okay. So low antibody is against non-self antigen while auto antibody is against self. Auto antibodies, okay, can be warm antibody, can be cold antibody. So what does this mean? Right, مش معناها هذا الكلام ان بعضها warm بعضها cold. اسم المطير ياري وده طيب yes excellent Mira that's what I'm looking for so some of them working if it's warm antibody okay that means it's work at 37 however if it's cold it's a work at lower temperature okay work at lower temperature so autoantibody some of them is warm some of them cold antibody this antibody in the blood bank this is very important طيب we will ask answer your question and follow okay and also Hadi so we it may be warm antibody it may be cold antibody okay and in blood bank in transfusion science okay what do you think we usually consider is the auto antibody or a low antibody in transfusion only So we consider more extent the low antibody. Okay, we consider more a low antibody. So we have to be sure that when we transfer the unit of blood from donor to patient or recipient, that this especially if the patient have a low antibody, we have to be sure that the donor cells lacking this antigen. Okay, so for example, if the patient have antibody K, I should choose or select cells is ABO compatible, of course, maybe B positive, for example. But at the same time, lacking the what? The big K antigen isn't. Okay, ما أقدر أعطي سل فيها الأنتيجين اللي هو عنده antibody against. إيش وش توقعون بيصير؟ شك واحد الله أكبر كبر الموضوع. أعطيه يلا أعطيه سل ينتس وفيها الأنتيجين. وش نسوي؟ وش توقعون بيصير؟ وش الأدفرس رياكشن اللي بيصير عندي؟ excellent طيب بيصير immune reaction. اوكي بيصير عندي immune reaction. بيصير عندي hemolysis. بنات ما بغيتكم تقولون يصير عندي agglutination. agglutination على البنش. لكن جسم الانسان يصير hemolytic transfusion reaction. Okay, clear? It's more accurate to say that will happen, that hemolytic transfusion reaction may happen. Okay? So we cannot do that. طيب جاء واحد وقال يلا آخر الليل والله من فاضي وعطاه. جاء البيشنت بعد شلون بنعرف ان البيشنت عندهم transfusion reaction؟ رايكم؟
بعد
في بعض الانديكيتر ايوه
بنخفض معك الهيموجلوبين عنده بيصير له دروب.
اكسلنت اوكي سو ممكن بعد transfusion كان عندي مثلا 7 وعطينا مثلا 1 يونت المتوقع يكون عنده 8 زنت اراوند 8 اوكي فبيصير عندي هيموليسيس بعد الترانسفيوجن مباشره ممكن يكون 7 خصوصا لما يكون الانتي بودي تايتر نازل اور النات يعني يحتاج وقت عشان يزيد عندي اوكي سو بيطلع عندي 8 يجيني بعد يومين بتفاجئ ان زي ما قلتوا نزل الهيموجلوبين مره ثانيه على طول نبدا نتساءل وش فيه هل هو في نزيف داخلي هل هو تبدا الكويستشنز وات ويل هابن تو ذس بيشنت فمن ضمن الانفستيجيشن اللي تنعمل طبعا الموضوع في بلد بانك في ترانسفيوجن فنبدا على طول نفكر في الاميون رياكشن اللي صاير هل في اميون رياكشن صاير للبيشنت هذا ولا لا طيب ايش التست اللي تقترحون نسويه blood bank جاني البيشنت هذه مثلا سهى جت عندي سهى هذه هي البيشنت تبعنا جتنا اوكي وعطيناها البلد وبعد كم يوم جتنا ورجع عندها 7 وقال الفيزيشن وي هاف تو دو انفستيجيشن ايش تقترحون نسوي عشان نعرف هل عندها هيموليتيك ترانسفيوجن رياكشن ولا لا اكسلنت في سوي الاندروجين وي دو ذات تذكروا دائما نقول الذات ممكن انت تضيف So we have to do that test. Okay. طيب. So we have to do that. طيب. So we expect the result to be positive, isn't it? Excellent. وممكن إحنا عشان نعرف إيش الأنتيبادي مرة ثانية نرجع نسوي الأنتيبادي سكرينينج. طبعا الأنتيبادي سكرينينج المفروض من البداية إحنا detect the present of مثلاً this antigen. This antibody, okay, طيب. Okay, clear. طيب, it's back to the warm and the auto antibody. قلنا أنا maybe warm, maybe cold antibody. طيب, so we said the low antibody and blood bank is more important for us. Just a second. Okay, so as we said, maybe warm, maybe cold. Okay, so we usually we consider low more than the auto. طيب أجل الأوتو إيش إشكالية عندنا في blood bank؟ الإشكالية عندنا في الأوتو antibodies it may cover present of a low antibody. Okay, so if a patient have a low antibody and the auto antibody at the same time. Will be very hard to detect present of the low antibody. Okay, why? We can see here. Can you see this is this example? This is example of antibody identification, okay, with patient have autoantibody. The كرون إحنا قلنا عشان to detect the present to identify the antibody, we have to work on a cell giving negative reaction. Can you see any cell give negative reaction? No one. Okay, no one. So I cannot know if the patient have a low antibody or masking by the autoantibody or not. Okay. So it will be very hard. So what can I do? وش رأيكم؟ So my mask, low antibodies. إيش ممكن أسوي؟ Give me your ideas.
ممكن نسوي الكنترول أو الأوتو سيلز عشان نشوف إذا في ألو أنتيبادي أو أوتو أنتيبادي.
طيب ممتاز. وين الأوتو؟ أوكي نورا you means نشتغل على الأوتو كنترول ونشوف إذا بوزيتيف ولا نيجاتيف صح؟ طيب طلع عندي بوزيتيف. خلاص أنا عرفت إنه عنده أوتو أنتيبادي. خصوصاً ما كان في ريسنت ترانسفيوجن. فأنا خلاص متأكد إن الأنتيبادي عنده عبارة عن أوتو أنتيبادي. طيب الحين أنا وش رأيكم؟ شو أقدر أسوي؟
ديبند على الأنتيبادي إذا كانت وارم أو كولد مثلاً. إذا كانت كولد سوي لها وارمينج مثلاً.
ما شاء الله إكسلنت. أوكي إكسلنت عايشة. عايشة قالت بما إنها كولد أنتيبادي مثلاً ممكن أنا أسوي وارمينج للسامبل تبعي. أوكي I don't want them to work. أوكي So we know it's cold. So we don't expect them to work at 37. So I can take patient serum and warm them. So in this case, what I do, I inactivate the cold antibody. Okay, and we will discuss it now. Okay. طيب عطوني فكرة ثانية. حلوة فكرة عائشة and we will discuss it. إيش رأيكم شيء ثاني؟ أعطوني any idea. وش اللس نسوي فيه
الهاز بالميديا بشكل عام
أحطها ولا ما أحطها؟
لا أحطها.
طيب إذا ذكرون اللس it will enhance detect the auto antibody. طيب لولو said we can use enzyme. طيب احنا ما نقدر نستخدم enzyme الا لما we do the indirect اول. اوكي do the indirect اول وبعدين اذا اعطتني نتائج اروح على الانزيم، ما ابدا بالانزيم على طول. اوكي فبتكسر عندي بعض الانتيجنز اللي ممكن انها كان البيشنت عنده انتي بودي ضدها. لطيفه تقول maybe reaction strong. طيب العكس ما نحط صح ما شاء الله. طيب قالت العكس ما نحط enhancement media إذا أنا أعرف if I know this enhancement media will enhance for example the cold autoantibodies or it will enhance the warm autoantibodies. So I have this information before. أنا عارف إيش enhancement media اللي increase the reactivity of مثلا cold autoantibody زي الليس مثلا فما أستخدم. Okay, excellent. This is one way. Okay. في فكرة كمان ثانية we can remove it. بالذات ممكن نسوي قبل ما الدات مثلا بسوي دات احنا وطلع عندي بوزيتيف فانا اعرف ان عنده اوتو انتيبودي. طيب في another method they said we can remove الاوتو انتيبودي. اوكي is quite good isn't it. حلو اوخر الاوتو انتيبودي بس يعني الأدوات antibody it's look nice isn't it. So this is absorption technique. Okay this is called absorption technique. We can use this absorption technique when we encounter with patient with warm. So if the patient have warm autoantibody we may do the auto absorption technique. Okay it's considered as advanced technique. Okay so I don't think we will cover it in this semester. Okay because in the semester we cover the basic technique. Maybe if you come back at master level, inshallah, we will discuss. Okay, we have also, so warm autoantibody, one way to solve the problem is using the autoadsorption technique. Okay. For the cold, we can pre-warm, we're using pre-warm technique. We can select potentiators which is good or compatible with the my reaction. Okay. So again, if it's cold antibody, we can do an indirect phase or avoid using an indirect phase. What should I do? إذا أنا شكيت أن البيشن عنده أوتو أنتيبادي سوي له الاندايركت فيز ولا ما أسوي له؟ معكم جنى رايك؟ ندى are you here? Okay ندى Do you think it's a good idea to do an indirect phase for a patient with a cold autoantibody? Hmm. It's like a good idea to do an indirect phase. Shahad, excellent. We don't do that. Excellent. We shouldn't do that because the immediate span بيخليني detect it all, isn't it? لكن ال indirect phase okay لأن فيه incubation time وفي كده so we will warm everything will be warmed okay so this will reduce the ability to detect antibodies ذكرنا ما قلنا there are three phases وقلنا the mandatory one is the indirect phase طيب we will discuss it again more so there are different phases okay Ideally, we can do three phases. Okay, phases as we discussed before can help the fast and الآن أوضح طيب زين أوكي الحمد لله I don't know why طيب there are three phases isn't it the indirect with 37 و the indirect phase we can said previously we can omit these two phases just jump and do an indirect phase, okay? Why they, some blood banks, they don't do it. They said, why we do an indirect phase and indirect phase, immediate spin, why we have to do an immediate spin? And we know that immediate spin will enhance detection of cold antibody, okay? فإحنا نفكر وسنا ومن البداية نسوي immediate spin, okay? أو كمان الستاندر or the committee who give us the standards like the AABB with CBAHI said it's okay to omit these two. Okay, however, and that is the mandatory one. Okay, so do you understand it now? مثلا انت جيتي عند صاحبتك طيب قالت لك لانا البيشنت هذا عندك cold antibody وانا الحين قاعده اسوي له immediate spin واسوي له على 37 اسوي له 3 ideally phases اوكي او سويت مثلا اوتو كنترول ولا الدات وطلع عندي بوزيتيف فانا اعطيني طريقه اني اقلل detection cold auto antibody فانت ايش ممكن تنصحينا وش تسوي؟ وش رايكم؟ طيب فهل قالت فور قلتي لها وورك حلوه وسوت وورك ممكن طريقه ثانيه اللي هي ايش؟ لاحظوا انها تسوي 3 different phases ايش ممكن انصحها؟ احسنت كثير اقول لها طيب وبالنسبه للimmediate spin نسوي ولا اقول لها لا تسوينا؟ طيب الimmediate spin ايوه لا تسوي يقول لها لا تسوين هذا وهذا خلاص ما لا داعي خلاص، بس سوي الاندايركت فيد خلاص. اوكي طيب so this is quite effective in case of cold autoantibody. The warm antibody ما ينفع لأنه تشتغل صح؟ تشتغل لو حتى لو سوي pre-warm technique وسوي ال indirect phase it will work. Okay فممكن التكنيك هنا طريقة solve the problem is quite different. Here we will use auto absorption technique. We will use the auto absorption technique. Okay. طيب so let's see together here that this is the example we see it before. Okay. لا تشتغل، نقولها لا تشتغل عليه. يحق لي أقولها لا تشتغلين عليه ولا ممنوع؟ يحق لي لأن الاميديت سبن زي ما قلنا ال committees ال AABB committees والسباهي والكاب كلهم يقولون it's okay to omit the immediate spin and the spin. However, the mandatory is the indirect. طيب I said had discussion of one. Yes. Yeah. No.
Okay.
طيب let's see the example here. That yes, right.
That's mainly.
هي اسمع.
الحين تو بالسلايد اللي قبل مكتوب احنا to avoid the reactivity of this autoantibody. انت كاتبة بالكود ان نستخدم الاميديت سبن، مو مفروض ان ما نستخدمها؟
لا ما قاعدة استخدم. This is not a sentence. اوكي بنات انتبهوا، لما انا اكتب احيانا ما اكتب جمل كاملة نهائي. اوكي ما اكتب جمل كاملة، فانت تكتبين معي. اوكي فلا تاخذونها زي ما هي. This is just to guide me. Not for you. Okay. عشان ما أنسى النقاط حقتي. Okay. وكمان أنتم يعني تعرفون النقاط الرئيسية اللي حكيناها كان، لكن كأنكم تمشون عليها لا. بنات ما بقى لها 3 labs يعني. Okay. From the beginning. حكينا هذا في introductory lab. أن ال PowerPoint is not.
طيب.
بس
indirect. مو حنا نسوي له. تسمعيني. الاندايركت احنا مو نسوي له وارمينج، هو كولد يعني مو اثر على النتيجه. يعني انا ما فهمت قبل شوي انتم قلتوا انها ما نستخدم الاندايركت، بعدين فجاه اصلا نستخدم الاندايركت. ما فهمت،
مو نستخدم دايركت، ما نستخدم ميد سبن. ما ادري اذا انا قلت كرت الاندايركت. الاندايركت لا هو الاساسي اللي استخدمه، ممكن انا قصدت الاميديت سبن بس نطقت الاندايركت بالخطا. اوكي فهمت الآن؟ ممكن أنا بالغلط قلت indirect phase، أنا قصدي immediate، هذا اللي ما نستخدم. Okay so we shouldn't, we have to avoid this. Okay we can also avoid the less. Okay what else? Pre-warm technique. Okay so all of these. Is it clear now؟ خلاص وضح معكم؟ طيب. Let's discuss now this this panel. Okay. So we can see this panel. There are, for example, 10. Okay, بس نشوفها سوا. There are 10 phases. Okay. 10 cells. Okay, how many cells? We have 10 cells. Also the patient cells, so this is the auto control. Okay. طيب, let's see now they use the list. شوفونا list مستخدمها كل الفيزز. الاميديت سبن عطاني نيجاتيف. Okay, 37 عطاني نيجاتيف. أما الاندايركت فيز عطاني بوزيتيف. Okay, لاحظون هنا السي سي استخدمها ولا ما استخدمها؟ ما استخدمها. ليش؟
لأن كل
لو كان استخدمها. Excellent. Okay, so there are analysis. طب من هنا from this result, do you think it's warm or cold? And why?
Warm. Warm.
عشان
result
بالإس دايركت. أيوة. Okay. طيب. فلما يجي هنا نعرف إن البيشنت هذا يحتاج شغل طويل. Okay. لأن عنده auto antibody والanti antibodies. May mask the low antibodies. Okay, so مو زي الحالات العادية، هذا يبغى له شغل أكثر. Okay. طيب. Okay. So we can back now. So we discuss the potentiators as we said, and enzyme principle and number of points. So now you will see how to work with patients with multiple antibodies. Okay. So what do you think? It's easier to provide patient with single antibody, for example, anti-FPA, or with patient with number of antibodies, for example, anti-FPK, and what do you think? Which one is easier, patient one or patient two? Excellent. Okay. So let's imagine both is positive. So in this case, it should be B positive and also lacking the FEA antigen. Here it should be B positive, okay, and or for example O positive, but at the same time have to lack big K, the FEB and big C at the same time, which is quite different, isn't it? Okay, أحيانا نضطر نجرب 20, 25, 30, 40 نسوي لها cross matching أساس واحدة منها تطلع عندنا. Okay. طيب. So let's see an example of patient with multiple antibody. Okay, so let's do this together. So here, according to our guidelines, so according to our guideline, we first have to look for what? Can you remember?
Auto control.
Excellent, Rola. So first we have to look to the auto control. So in auto control is what? It's negative. This is indicator what? So what do you understand from this result?
It's a low antibody.
A low antibodies.
Excellent. It is a low antibody. It's not positive. Okay. طيب. Good. وكمان في شيء ثاني لما if we looking for a reaction بنشوف بعضها negative. Usually in auto control auto antibodies they give pan agglutination. Okay. So this is other. So this is almost enough for us, okay? Life. So auto control is negative indicate that antibody is a low. So this is first hint, isn't it? هذا أول clue طلع لنا. طيب. Can we see? We can see here. Which phase they work at? They work at. How many phases? They work at two different phases, okay? They work in indirect phase, okay? Also, they work 37, okay? Type. We can see by using 37, so two phases, okay? 37 will indirect. Okay. Type. So, 37, طلع عندي إيش؟ Is there a reactivity? No, negative. So I don't expect the antibody is from IgM at least. Okay. However, it's become positive here, so we can ignore this clue. However, from here we can. This is indicator that the antibodies work only at an indirect phase. Okay. So this is indicator. It is from IgM. طيب خلاص هذا السكند واحد ان اللو انتي بودي السكند فروم اي جي جي اوكي ليش ما قلت انا اي جي ام لان اتس نوت ورك اتس نوت طبعا الاميديت سبان اشتغلنا عليه بس 37 عاده لو كان اي جي ام ممكن كمان يشتغل عليه لكن هنا زي ما نشوف كلها زيرو طيب الاي جي جي اعطانا بوزيتيف از ذات وي سيد سو ذس از كيتس فروم اي جي جي طيب ذس ستارت ناو وات وي كان دو So we can look to the before ruling out. We can looking to the strength of the reaction. Okay, ممكن أحيانا strength of the reaction give me clue, isn't it? Okay, we can. Do you notice something? لاحظت شيء strength of the reaction.
اللي عطتنا positive 2 والباقي عطتنا positive 3.
Okay, excellent. So there are variation. Maybe there is give us clue. The chromogenal variation is an indicator of, it may give us to clue. It may be indicator present of dosage effect. Okay. ممكن يكون عندي multiple antibodies. Excellent. بديل. Okay. So it may be this and maybe that. We don't know. We will see. أهم شيء هذه الأشياء الكلو كلها تحطها في بالنا. Okay. أهم شيء هذا ان low antibody ان IgG ان maybe the antibodies show dosage effect or maybe multiple antibodies. I put it in my mind. Okay. This is all of these points will help me, inshallah. Then we start to what? Rolling out, as Jenna said. We start and unfold. So we start to roll out. So we roll out antigens here. Okay. So can we do it together? So we have a so we will cross. Then okay. 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 طيب أيوة زين. This is number four. We shouldn't work at it. Okay. So we have to just work on the cells give me negative reaction. طيب يلا الحين we will خلصنا we work horizontally now isn't it? Now let's start looking vertically. So looking for antigen by antigen. Okay. طيب. So first we will remove a D من cell number three. 7 or 8. One is enough أصلا أني rule them out. طب what about C? Let's see C here. هنشوف هل هي it's homozygote ولا heterozygote. The antithetical antigens is small C. So here. So do you think it's better to keep it? عشان نفس الرول عندنا. قلنا بعض الأنتيجنز إذا كانت heterozygote نخليها. Keep it. Excellent. Okay. So this is a possibility. Still possibility. Okay, ما سوينا crossing out لأن صار one time only, reactivity is only by one time. Okay, في أحد مع pointer, okay, only one time and we can see here it's present in seven, at cell seven, it's present big C and also little C, so it's heterozygous expression. Excellent. طيب الـ E, it's removed, okay, excellent from cell. من أفضل cell ساعدتني نسوي removing للـ E? Cell number, Shrikom?
3.
Okay, excellent. Cell number 3. طيب, let's see small c. Small c, do you think we can remove it? Do you think we can remove a small c? Yes. Excellent. From number of cells, cell number 3, again, we can use it to remove it. Okay. Because it's homozygous expression to little c. But what about L E? L E, there are two cross. Okay, so what is it? L E. Okay, and here. So there are homozygous expression for L E. So we can cross it from cell number 7. Okay, excellent. Okay, this is better cell to roll L E out. Okay. Did you understand what I say? هل مستوعبين لما أقول better cell use it to remove this or that? If you don't understand, just ask. طيب, LP, remove it. LM, also we will remove it. Okay, from cell number 8. Yes, Sarah.
قلنا ال small A شلناها عشان cell 7. طيب, ليش cell 7 مثلاً 6 و 5 نفس الشيء؟
لا, cell 3. أي بس أنا ببدأ بس من فوق, لسه ما ناظر كلهم. Small c شلناها من cell number 3 صح؟ ليش؟ لأن في homozygous expression في cell number 3 وكمان 7 صح؟ أوكي؟ بس عشان أول واحدة جت عيني عليها اللي هي 3 طيب النمرة 6 can you accept me please teacher مش شلنا البيك سي ما شلناها أنفال why you want us to cross c from which cell We cross only in cell number 8, isn't it? Okay, here. Okay, this cell. However, here it's heterozygote expression. We can look to the antithetical antigens. We describe it. Here, so I keep it. مشلتها. Heterozygote expression. فخليتها. Okay. طيب, let's continue. Let's see the N. The N, can we remove it?
Yes.
Yes, we can remove it from cell number 3. Okay, can you see? We can remove it from here. طيب, the big S. Yes, from cell. رايكم? 8, صح نورا. Small S. Yes, from, for example, cell 3. Okay. طيب, Lewis A. Yes, I can remove it from cell 7. Lewis B, remove it, for example, from cell 3. Okay. What about the K? There are no crosses at all. Okay. So we will keep it. طيب, small K. ماش رايكم? We can remove from cell number 3. Okay. طبعا 3 و 7 و 8. بس أنا زي ما قلت ممكن أخذ واحدة بس و... So we can process it out. الدفي A. Keep it. الدفي B. We remove it from cell number 3. GK. Also you will remove it from cell number 3. Okay. So this is why I remove it. KB. Yes, I will remove it. Better one. It's cell number 8. Okay, so we end up with 3 possibilities. So this is the cell, this is the antibody that we cannot rule them out. Okay, okay. So the patient, the antibodies that we cannot rule them out is the big C, big K, and the Duffy A. The S, Jenna asked why we remove the big S. Can anyone answer her? Can anyone answer her? Faye, to go to a theory, will yes.
Yes, still 8.
You are. ليش شلناها؟ قالوا لكم عشان سيل 8. سيل 8 لو لاحظتوا هوموزايجوت اكسبريشن للاس. The only big S is present. Okay, so it's enough to cross the S out. Okay. طيب, so it may be big C, big K, and then a Duffy A. Okay. Yes. The C, Dad asked, C is like S. No, it's quite different. We can see here. How many times is present? Is present only in cell number 8. طيب, cell number 8, we discussed several times. Small s is present also. So it's heterozygote expression. Okay, so there are possibilities. 3 antibodies is present. Okay, however, we have to be to see if all of them is present or one of them is present. Okay, because 3 is quite large number of antibodies. It will be quite hard to... it will be quite hard to provide the patient with blood lacking the big C, the big K, and the Duffy A. Type. We can, yes, Anfal. So we can choose one by one.
Teacher, بس سؤال. الحين احنا خلينا C عشان اللي عطتنا عشان البوزيتيف كانت مع النتيجة النيجاتيف.
مرة واحدة كان. بس مرة واحدة وكانت موجودة as heterozygote expression.
ان لحظة ما فهمت هي الحين عطتنا positive positive بعدين negative بعدين اخر شيء بسل 8 positive
انت احنا بس بنشوف
بالعمود
السل احنا بس بنشوف ايش نشتغل على سل 3 نشتغل 7 و 8 ما نشتغل على 1 و 2 ولا 4 و 5 و 6 صح؟
لأن
are you agree with me agree with me اي لانها positive انا بس عني طب نشوف الانتيجنز الموجودة على هذه السلز بنحي سي بركز على سي بس السي مو موجود في سل 3 معلم سل 4 سل 7 مو موجود فيها متى موجود موجود بس في 8 ولا عطى رياكتيفيتي صح؟
صح. فهمت.
انت وش تبين نسوي؟
لا خلاص فهمت، التبس عليه
موضوع خلاص. طيب مش كنا نقول ممكن عنده في طب. So we can start now one by one and looking for evidence for these antibodies. Okay. The matching pattern لاحظتوا كان مع إيش؟
مع الدفي أي.
The matching عائشة said it's with دفي أي. Let's see. Yeah, it's look matching. Okay. So yes, it's when it's present. Okay, so it's not with C, so there are no matching with C, but there are matching with Duffy A. Okay, so each time it's present, it will give me reactivity, isn't it? طيب وإيش كمان بالنسبة للدفي؟ في matching وإيش كمان؟
Rule of three.
Rule of three, excellent. Okay, so more than three times it's present and give me reactivity, and also three times it's not present and give me no reactivity. Okay, excellent. So rule of three. So matching pattern, rule of three. What else? مش ممكن نقول.
Typing.
Dosage effect. أنا ما شفت dosage effect يعني. شوفون هنا. So إيش ممكن؟ Type. Phenotyping. لاحظتوا مسوي له phenotyping and it's lacking the antigen. Okay. Strength of the reactivity ممكن تكون بسبب الهيموزاكتيك روزاكتيك expression، لكن ممكن كمان تصير بسبب وجود أكثر من antibody واحد في البيشن. Okay, so الدفي إحنا عندنا more than one evidence it's دفي A. So خلاص ممكن إذا بالفعل البيشن عنده دفي A، لكن لسه لازم إحنا نشوف C ونشوف ال K. طيب ال big K هل في matching pattern؟ المرة طلع صار عندي positive reactivity. كل مرة طلع صار عندي positive reactivity. طلع مرتين هو، وهل في المرتين هذه صار في reactivity؟ ممتاز. إذا إحنا just looking for the matching، إنه مو rule of three the matching بس. إذا مرتين طلع صار عندي reactivity. Okay excellent. طب rule of three، let's solve for the rule of three. Excellent. بس اثنين. طب وش رأيكم شو أسوي؟ How can I make the big K fulfill the rule of a three. Excellent, Aisha, using another panel. Other panel فيه ال big K. Okay, to fulfill the rule of a three. Okay, a negative, yes. Sorry. A negative, بنشوف النيجاتيف. Here. Negative one وهنا اثنين. إذا باقي لي بس بالنسبة للpositivity isn't it؟ طيب so I'm looking for screening cell carry the big K antigen. Okay so let's see. Okay وهنا بس هنا قلنا heterozygous expression. إذا الـ C لسه كلها عندنا احتماليات ما بعد تأكدنا منها. طيب نشوف الحين التكنيك اللي تساعدني أحدد. Okay طيب so more than one antibody in serum it may happen especially the patient who transfused dependent by thalassemic say sickle cell patient. Okay so they depend their life is depend on transfusion so they require transfusion frequently. Type so if a patient is transfused frequently we expect them to have multiple antibodies comparing with donors only patient only have one transfusion for example. The clue كنا ممكن تكون different of strength number of cell give positive cells okay give agglutination at different phases هذه كلها تساعدني. طيب number of cells give positive reactivity يعني مثلا إذا عندك panel وول من البانل بس اثنين أعطوني positive reactivity فأنا أتوقع أن the patient have one antibody. It's just a clue not 100% right. If there are 10 panels and 7 of them give me positive reactivity, I start to expect more than one antibody. Okay, this is just clues. My matching pattern is more difficult now. عندي أكثر من واحد. بعضهم موجود وعطاني reactivity. بعضهم حتى لو ما هو موجود عطاني reactivity. لأن ممكن الانتيبودي هذا مو موجود لكن الانتيبودي الثاني موجود. الانتيجنز اللي انا looking for is not present, however there are other antigen present in the same cell. اوكي, فمرات بيعطيني positive هنا, مرات بيعطيني negative هنا, so the matching pattern بيكون quite complex. اوكي, so we auto control his reactive strength, the number of reactive cells, the ruling out the matching pattern, rule of three features. So we can solve the multiple antibodies. Okay, احنا زي تو كان عندنا احتمالية ثلاثة من ال antibodies. Okay, فأنا ممكن أسوي لهم ruling out. Okay, by using some technique. We can use the enzyme. Okay, and we can use the selected cells, and we will see selected cells, as we said, we can use it as additional cell to fulfill the rule of three. However, also we can use it to exclude some antibodies. And we will see now what does this mean. Okay, so let's start with selected cells. Okay, so selected cells, we will choose them from another panel. Okay, can be used to confirm or eliminate present of some antibodies. Okay, also, زي ما قلنا هذه ناقشناها, we discussed this before, we can use it to fulfill the rule of a three. Okay, غالبا هذه لما يكون عندي only one antibody. Okay, عشان بس بتأكد بالفعل أنه بس في antibody, بروح أدور أي cell carry this antigen. Okay, بالتالي بيصير عندي ثلاثة من ال cells carry the antigen, give me positive reactivity, and the three don't carry the antigen and give me negative reactivity. Okay, اللي احنا بنستخدمها استخدام ثاني, we will use it, we will focus on this point. We will use selected cells to confirm present or eliminate present of antibodies. So, like in the previous example, okay, احنا عندنا ثلاث احتماليات, صح؟ كان عندنا ثلاث احتماليات, قلنا ان maybe البيك, maybe BK, and maybe C, and maybe D. Type. We can select cell, okay, to rule out some of the antibodies. Okay, إذا أنا شاكة في الثلاثة هذولي, فممكن أدور cell, أنا بتأكد إن هل ال patient, الحين أنا لا أزال محتارة هل ال patient عنده big C ولا ما عنده big C. طيب إذا بروح أختار cell carry ال big C, أدور cell, okay, عندها ال big C لكن ما عندها ال big K and also don't have the definite. طب if I choose this cell and it's give me positive, غالبا هذا وش معنى. So I select the cell and I incubate them with patient serum and it give me positive reactivity. معناها ايش؟ Excellent, شهد and نورا. This is indicator and the patient have an anti-vaccine. رأيكم بالفكرة حلوة؟ هذه استخدمها لما يكون عندي multiple antibody. Okay, إذا أنا شاكة أن عندي multiple antibody, أروح أجيب cells carry only one antigen and lacking the other two. ليش؟ Because I want to be sure it's present or not. So for example in this, it give me positive reactivity. طيب, let's imagine, okay, رحت اخترت واحدة. طب يلا اختاروا لي واحدة to rule out or rule in the big K. لا 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 خلاص بعد ال ruling out والماتشنج صفى عندي الثلاثة هذولي, صح؟ هذه عندي تقريبا خلاص أنا شبه متأكدة منها, باقي عندي اثنين هذولي I cannot rule them out. طيب كيف أنا ببدأ أسوي لهم ruling out؟ بالطريقة هذه سويت ruling in للC. طيب الحين بنشوف ال big K كيف ممكن أتأكد من وجوده. وش رأيكم؟ بختار سل وإيش إيش مميزاتها؟ وبكي طيب وإيش كمان؟ لازم تكون لها أكثر, مو بس يكون عليها الكي كمان لازم إيش؟ إيش رأيكم؟ أيوة دولوة قالت lacking الدفي A, so there are no دفي A. Excellent, and also there are no بيكسي. اوكي ما يكون اوكي. طيب let's imagine لما اخترت السيل هذا أعطاني negative reactivity وش بتسوون؟ What does this indicate؟
أستبعد أنها تكون الـ K.
نستبعد أنها تكون الـ K. Excellent. Okay. طيب جنى قالت لي شيء عن cell number 7. هي قالت أن number 7 فيها number 7 كري الدفي. لا don't carry الدفي. Okay, so you understand it now. Let's see now another example. طب هذا for example. Okay, we have. يلا بنشوف. We run a panel. Okay, so we detect present possibilities of three different antibodies. The patient may have anti-Big C, anti-JKA, anti E1. إذا ما أعرف هل بالفعل عنده ثلاثة كلهم أو عنده واحد منهم أو اثنين منهم. Okay. So يلا قبل ما نشوف الإجابة أنتم أعطوني رأيكم. Okay. بالنسبة للبيج سي بيج إس كيف أتأكد من وجوده أو عدمه؟ زي الإكزامبل اللي توخذنا. لازم يكون السل كاري إيكوات أند لاك إيكوات. كاري البيج اس اوكي لكن الاذرز اوكي اند انت سو ات شود بي كاري الاس اند دونت كاري الجي كي اي اور الكي 1 اوكي طب اعطاني نشوف هنا اكسنت شوف الان سو ويتش سيل سو وي يوز ذا سيل زي ما قلتوا كاري ذس اند لاكينج ذا اذر اند ات جيف مي رياكتيفيتي انديكيت ان البيشنت What? Have an anti S or no? Have. Okay, so now I confirm that this patient have an S. So what about cell number 5? It's used to for JKA, the kid. طيب صار في reactivity معناه the patient عنده ولا ما عنده? Also have. Excellent. Okay, آخر شيء هل عنده P1? No, okay, so there are no reactivity. Okay, so this is indicator of patients have anti-S or JKA. أول كنا شاكين في ثلاثة الS والJKA والP1. الحين بعد select cells بعد ما استخدمنا التكنيك هذه بس صار عندنا اثنين which is good. Okay, أفضل من يكون عندنا ثلاثة. Yep. Okay. إيه دعت. احنا نجيبها قلنا ممكن نجيبها نفتح البانلز مو قلنا احنا ممكن الانفنتوري في نمبر اوف بانلز افتح شوي شوي افتح كل واحده اشوف الانتيجرام تبعها واطلع اوكي طيب فتحت تمام كذا ما لقيت سل ما لقيت سل ممكن استخدم اوكي ممكن انت لاب صغير ما اشتغل في لاب صغير ما عندي الامكانيه هذه طيب احنا نشوف ايش الامكانيات اللي عندنا واحنا نشتغل على اساسها اوكي this is very important concept لو لاحظتوا احنا عندنا مو بواحد اثنين ثلاثة نتبعها بالضبط احيانا ما نقدر نسوي هذا ونسوي هذا واحيانا لا عندي الايفيدنس هذا اقدر or I can support by using this evidence sometimes I can support by using different evidence اوكي okay. وعلى حسب الموجود حسب الامكانيات حسب السكيلز اللي عند التكنولوجيست اللي عندي في اللاب اوكي okay. طيب however you يعني now number of techniques Okay, so even if you don't have selected cells, like if you will get in the enzyme, we can see now how we can use it. Okay, the phenotype is not bad. Okay, إذا حسب الموجود phenotype ما عندي anti sera ما أقدر أسوي phenotype ما عندي anti في اللاب عندي ما عندي ضايل anti BK ما أقدر أسوي phenotype فنشوف وش الموجود عندنا ونستخدمه إمكانياتنا ونستخدمه طيب شوف الحين البانل هذا طبعا هي نفس البانل اللي احنا تو اشتغلنا عليه هذه نفس النتائج لكن لاحظوا هنا ايش في كمان ايش استخدم
الانزيم الانزيم
اكسلنت الانزيم تكنيك they use الانزيم technique. طيب يلاس let's compare this with this. Okay, do you notice something is different؟ يلا وأنت مع الوان أنا بس كده. يلا واحدة تشرح لي. مش قاعد يصير لكن شكنا بال
السيلز اللي هي نيجاتيف ابتلت نيجاتيف والسيلز البوزيتيف صارت زيرو.
طيب لحظة اكسلنت منيرة قالت النيجاتيف ستيل نيجاتيف. اوكي هذا الاوبزرفيشن حق منيرة. طيب ممتاز يا منيرة. طيب وقالت some cells اي ما شاء الله يهود مو بالكل بعد اكسلنت lower reactivity excellent all of you okay. طيب بعض السيلز lose reactivity لاحظتوا. So previously in cell 1 it was plus 3 now it become negative. However on some cell number 1 cell number 2 okay خلينا نمشي عليها cell number 5 شوي بنجي على سن نمبر 4 سن نمبر 5 اوكي لوز رياكتيفيتي بس خلاص هذا لوز رياكتيفيتي تماما. طيب لوز رياكتيفيتي من مميزات اي انتي بوديز من الانتيجنز اللي بتكسر عندي بالانزيم تذكرون الدفي الدفي هو اللي بيتكسر عندي بالإنزيم. طيب هذا كمان رجع أكد لي على وجود الدفي. إحنا عندنا ال بنشوف إحنا بس السيستمز الموجودة عندنا. أوكي إذا هذا ثري سيستمز عندنا الآر إتش عندنا الكل عندنا الدفي. من مميزات الدفي إنه destroy by enzyme treatment. لو لاحظتوا if you notice there are some cell the reactivity is quite reduced but it's not destroyed. Okay so let's see what the antigen is present here. Okay, so الدفي قلنا أنا بيتكسر. إذا في وجود antigen ثاني ما تأثر عندي صح؟ في antigen ما تأثر. إحنا كنا شاكين ب. Okay. هل ذكرنا قلنا الكل it's not affected. Okay. الدفي تكسر صح لكن الأنتي كل لسه موجود عندي. Okay. هذا indicator إن البيشنت بالفعل عنده multiple antibodies عند الأنتي بكي الأنتي دافي أي وكمان عند الأنتي بكي. طب let's see the other one here. هل يأكد كلامنا أو لا؟ أكد الكلام. أوكي طب ليش ضعف شوي الرياكشن؟ مين الممتازة اللي تقولي ليش شوي ضعف الرياكشن عندي؟
نكسر الدفي
destroy دافي excellent شهد because destroy دافي the chronic strength إنه تعطينا كلو إنه ممكن multiple antibody ممكن dosage effect. هنا عندنا ما كان تأثيره مو بسبب dosage effect بسبب وجود إنه واحد كسر واحد بقى عندي فضعف شوي إيرو لا الكل ما تأثر عندي مين ليش ضعف الرياكشن ضعف بسبب كان الدافي موجود وتكسر كان موجود أعطاني ثلاثة بعد ما تكسر ضعف الرياكشن الكل زي ما هو ما تأثر عندي. You understand them؟ عرفتوا كيف ساعدنا الإنزيم؟ So we have to do it. We have to run it two times. Okay. One without a treatment and the other one after treatment so we can compare the result. Now. Okay. So let's move. So this is explanation. Let's do this example together. Okay. طيب let's see the scenario. Okay. So this is the woman. Okay. فيجي على بالي إنها ممكن تكون حامل لكن لما كملنا لقينا إنها سكت سل patient. Okay. So we expect her to transfuse multiple time. We want to do pre-transfusion test which is include the ABO or RHD. Presented with antibody screening with a can positive and so we antibody identification. Okay, so they tell me they do antibody screening and it was positive. Okay, والidentification like that. طيب it's allo or auto?
Allo.
Allo. Excellent. So this is first things we see. Okay. Then let's see the reactivity phase. So they work at three different phases. Okay. So the antibodies from which class?
IgG.
Excellent. It's IgG. We can see they use the chicks. Excellent. Right. Let's notice the strength of the reaction. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cells out of 10 is give reactivity. So maybe multiple antibody. We don't know. Also, we can see that there are, what about the strength of the reaction? Do you notice something?
Variation of strength.
Excellent. The variation of some of them plus 3, some of them plus 4, maybe dosage, maybe multiple. Let's see. Okay. طيب هذا الكلو اللي عندنا. Now we will start to rolling out. Okay. يلا, let's do it together. So we will walk here, right here. Okay. We will push them up. Okay. So four cells is given. So we cross out the cells. Let's see now the antigen one by one, looking vertically. Okay, so D will cross them out. Also this one. Small C, I will cross it out from which cell? Number?
8.
Number 10.
A. طيب ال E yes, ال F yes, C W yes.
كان سؤالك small إيش؟
ما أسمع إيش؟
كان سؤالك small E ولا small C؟
Small C. Awesome. Okay, ال M N so I will cross them out. Okay, because cell one and here, cell one, because I have two of them. S, yes. Type K. Try to.
نخليه لأنه هترو.
هنشيل لأنهم كلهم موجودين صار نيجاتيف.
البيك كي رايكم أشيله ولا خليه؟
أتوقع نشيله لأن البيك كي والسمال كي كلهم موجودين وطلعت نيجاتيف.
وهيتروزايجت إكسبشن. ذكروا لما قلنا الكي إكسبشن. الكي حتى لما يكون مرة واحدة أنا أشيله. ال K is exception. لو كان لو كان لو كان ال big C لو كان ال E لو كان ال big E ولا ال E whatever I agree we remove it. صح؟ إذا درسنا ال big S small S إذا كان هيتيروزايجت أخلي إذا كانوا ال big C ولا ال C وال big S little S whatever إذا كان أشي I remove it only when it's homozygous. إذا كان هيتيرو I keep it. Heterozygous and two cells, now I remove it. However, the kill, you can remove it. Even if it's heterozygous, it's exception. Do you understand? The K is exception. طيب, سارة, cells اللي ما نشيلها لما يكون عندي heterozygous, إلا لما تكون two cells at least, the big C, little c, big e, little e, m, l, n, l, s, small s, okay. لازم احتاج ثنتين يا واحدة homo تكفيني أو ثنتين سل هيتيرو عشان أشيل الأنتيجين. هذه القاعدة. الكل لما ترجعون الأول الأنتيبادي إيدنتيفيكيشن لاب تلقون أن الكل إكسبشن، نوت أن الكل إكسبشن، حتى لو كان هيتيرو زايجت I will remove it. وان سل وهيتيرو زايجت معليش بشيل. فأنا هنا ما بشيل. طيب small k I will also remove it. طيب بقي لي إيش الدقيق وهير. إذا سل E lose A okay so all of these طيب this is a cells this is about these possibilities let's طيب let's see which one with matching pattern في واحد أعطاني matching pattern هل في أنتجن فسر لي كل الرياكتيفيتي في كل السيلز؟ هل في هل في أنتيبودي فسر لي الرياكتيفيتي الموجودة عندي في كل السيل؟ إيش رأيكم؟ طيب دعت تقول الدفي أي. Are you agree with her؟ سيل نمبر 4 ما في دفي أي. ومع كذا في رياكتيفيتي. سؤال يقول هل في انتيجين انتي بودي اوكي يفسر لي الرياكتيفيتي في كل السيلز اللي هي السيل نمبر 3 و 4 و 5 و 6 و 7 و 9 ما في صح؟ ما في اوكي ما في واحد مشترك فيهم كلهم اوكي زي الحالات اللي قبل اخذناها اوكي في حالتي قبل أخذناها في ممكن كان مثلا قبل شوية دفي أي موجود فيهم كلهم كل مرة يصير أكتيفيتي يصير في دفي أي الحين لا ما في أنتيبوديز واحد يعني أنتيجنز موجود في كل السيلز اللي أعطتني بوزيتيف يعني أوكي الماتشنج باترن صعب جدا طيب let's see discuss them one by one indicate multiple antibodies لأنها لطيفة this is indicate in patient أكثر من أنتيبودي في أقرب دافي إذن خلاص أنفال تقول لك الدافي A ممكن صح دافي A أنا I agree with you لأن مثلا حقق في evidence أنه موجود أوكي فممكن الدافي A موجود لكن أنا متأكد أن دافي A وفي كمان غير الدافي A والدليل مثلا أن cell number 3 there are no دافي A but there are reactivity أنا حين متأكدة أنه مو بس الدافي A الأنتي A موجود أنت الأنتي دافي A موجود كمان في another antibody أوكي طيب Okay, طيب let's see them one by one. Okay, ال E موجود هنا فناخذ لون ثاني. Okay, so E present here and there are reactivity present here and there are reactivity. Okay, so it's fulfill the rule of three. No, maybe we need additional cell. Okay, to fulfill the rule of three matching patterns. No, there are no matching patterns. It's present yes, so there are reactivity. لكن it's not يعني I explain the reactivity on all of the cells. طيب أعطوني طريقة ممكن فيها وجود الإي أو عدمه. أثير ممكن أسوي phenotyping excellent. Okay. So here they do phenotyping it's negative. So this is one evidence. طب أعطيني another evidence. ما اللي درسناها اليوم التكنيك.
Selected cells.
Excellent. عشان can you explain more? Selected cells. What's the criteria of the selected cells? Excellent.
أخذ السلة اللي فيها الأنتيجين A بس ما فيها اللوست A والدفل A.
Okay, excellent, excellent. Okay. هذا بيأكد لي وجوده أو عدمه. طيب هي مسؤولة عن reaction. I cannot understand your question. Okay. So.
يعني
أنت قلت أيوة من أمثال أو عايشة
أنت قلتي تو إنه ما في ولا أنتيجين أعطاني
صح صح يفسر لي كل الرياكتيفيتي
بس إنه الإي يعني لما يكون موجود حيعطيني رياكتيفيتي بس صح إنه
إيه؟
الروح إيه؟ ما أقدر أسويها بس أيوة. يعني يحتاج زيادة
أوكي طيب ممكن excellent this is one way different. طب لويس لويس اي انا ممكن اقول لا مو موجود ليش ممكن بس لويس اي عاده من اي جي ام اوكي وي هاف تو بوت اول ذا انفورميشن توجذر عاده من اي جي ام فانا ما اتوقع ممكن انا ممكن استثني واقول انه ان لويس عاده يكون من الاي جي ام لكن احنا لقينا اي جي جي مثلا هذا وان واي ممكن اسوي اسلكت السيلز عليها اللويس اي وات لاكينج البيج لاكينج الدفي اي اوكي اجين طيب ايش رايكم نستخدم طريقه الانزيم تريتمنت اظن موجود الانزيم هذا سلكت السيلز Piston, aywa. So here, this is the same example. However, they after treatment, okay. So after treatment, we can say here, we can see here. This is the same. It's still. Okay. Can you notice something? Some of them is cell, okay, or enhanced. Some of them is, some of the cell is enhanced or don't change any. However, some of them is reduce, destroy. Excellent. So let's see it together. So here, in cell number four, let's see what type of cell is present. So there are no Duffy. Okay, however, there are الاي عادة الاي مع الانزيم ممكن يصير لها انهانسمنت صح؟ ممكن يصير لها انهانسمنت ممكن تظل زي ما هي اصلا الرياكشن قوي اربعة قوي the three go it's quite a strong reaction so it may enhance or like in this example they write down it's not affected however it's present it's not destroyed isn't it okay let's see another cell here cell number so this is cell number three let's move to cell number four cell number four As you see, it's Duffy is present. E, it's not here. So the reaction is destroyed. Okay. Let's see here also. Cell number six, cell number seven, cell number nine. The only present is Duffy. Okay. So it's destroyed by the reaction. طيب كمان عندنا شيء نقطة ثانية تشوفون ال cell number what's the difference between cell number 6 and 7 وش الفرق بين 6 و 7 ليش 6 give me plus 3 while 7 give me plus 1 excellent سارة okay this is dosage effect yes and Anfal why some of them give me plus 2 1 Number six give me plus two, while seven give me plus one. You notice? شوفون بنات ملاحظين؟ لما عندي هيتيرو أعطاني plus one لما كان عندي مو ما أعطاني plus two.
مو بتكون تأثير لويس عشان صار لها enhancement.
شلون؟
الحين number six. كان في لويس بعد
ممكن اللويس يكون بسبب وجود اللويس ممكن بس اللويس مثلا ممكن انا استثني من البدايه اقول لا اللويس اصلا from اي جي ام ما هو عندي لويس اوكي ممكن
اوكي تيتشر سيل 5 مع انه كان الدفي موجود بس انه صار له ديسترويد المفروض بس إنه زادت
بوجود الإي لاحظ لو لاحظتي سل 3 ما زاد رياكتيفيتي لكن سل 5 زاد رياكتيفيتي صح؟
أيوه
So this is can happen in real life يعني مو يعني إحنا نقول اللي عادة يصير مستقيمة لكن أحيانا لا يصير زي كذا ما تأثر أو زاد شوي أو نقص شوي أو أوكي لكن القاعدة ثابتة أن هنا يعني ما راح تكسر الـ RH مثلا ما تتكسر عندي. مين يتكسر الدفي؟ لا يعني أنفال أنفال ستكون ممكن الدفي يكون ضعف الرياكشن حق الـ A. لا أنا ما أتوقع، أتوقع عدد ممكن عدد الكابيز حقت الـ E أكثر في سل أكثر من الثانية. أوكي ففي أشياء كثيرة تدخل معنا في الموضوع. أوكي وش رأيكم؟ داعد إحنا حكينا شيء عن اللس، وش حكينا عنه؟ Anyone answer؟ أيوة رولاكس. The lowest A, as we said before, away from IgM, excellent rule one. Okay, so we don't expect them. Yes, so we don't expect them. Okay, so still the E where it is. Okay. طيب بعد الانزيم تريتمنت توقعون الاثنين هم موجودين؟ اوكي اذا هذا خلاص الاثنين. بعد الانزيم تريتمنت هل الايفيدنس عندك قالت لك ان الاثنين موجودين ولا واحد منهم موجود؟ Both. Excellent. Both. Okay. ممكن احنا نختار selective cell. ممكن نختار الانزيم treatment. Whatever we want. Or the availability. هنا summary. هنا حطيت لكم جزءكم من reference book. Okay. I take this table from it. Okay. So we can see directly هنا the phase of reactivity. Okay. Lutheran A. Temperature. Lewis. هذا اللي حكينا قبل شوي. Okay. I. If you want to say, okay. So it's very important to understand this. Okay. And also here the enzyme. كيف يأثر الإنزيم؟ عندنا في الذكرون قلنا الكلمة يتأثر نفسه. عندنا الدفي destroyed. Okay. الدفي destroyed. The kid enhanced. The RH enhanced. The RH more than. Okay. لكن هذا ما عرفناه.